And I just want to start by wishing everyone a happy National Beer Day.
Amen.
Some of you didn't realize today was Beer Day. Some of you have been celebrating since breakfast. And that's great. You guys ready to have a little fun tonight or what? Well, obviously we keep things pretty casual, so I want you to feel free at any point in time to get up, wander out to the bar, and buy a drink for us. Now, just out of curiosity, by a round of applause, how many are seeing Home Free live for the very first time right now? Being here. We are an all-vocal country band. Seems like a lot of you know that already.
Sure.
But I just wanted to mention that for those of you who were dragged here by your wife. There he is. Thanks for coming, buddy. Now hold her purse. Oh man, this is going to be a fun one. There's a whole bunch of y'all. You're making us feel great up here. Thank you so much. Also, I hope you guys paid close attention to those pre-show announcements with all the rules. And let's just go right ahead and break them. Wait in there. Take as many photos and videos as you want. We don't care. Now, we've been pretty busy since the last time we were in Maryland. We released a lot of stuff, music, as well as music videos. And, oh, you guys watched those things. That's good news. And thank you for that. Our YouTube channel is approaching 150 million views, which is unbelievable. But we had a lot of success last summer with one song in particular, and it was a cover by a gal named Maren Morris. You guys know who that song right now?
Yeah.
Or sit down. Oh, that's awesome. I think three songs is long enough to stand.
Definitely.
Don't judge me, you get to sit the whole show. Have y'all got some nice photos of us so far? Now that we've broken the rules. Some of you have, some of you are clearly unsatisfied with the photos you've gotten up to this point. Because your devices are still in front of your faces. Or maybe you're just streaming the show to your cheap friends. Well, whatever the case may be, I would hate to disappoint anyone, even those watching at home, so go ahead, get them out. What do you guys think? Home free family photo?
Let's do it.
Then we danced in the dark in the September sun.
Introduce this guy right here, and aside from being super cool and extremely ridiculously good-looking. He just happens to have one of the most impressive voices I've ever heard in my life, all the way from southern Georgia. Give it up for our high tenor, Mr. Austin Brown! Thanks, y'all.
Now, y'all might notice a new face up here. It is. He's got a sexy voice to match it, y'all. And not just that, he keeps me on my toes, because as you'll see tonight, he can sing down in the depths. From Lower Alabama, y'all make some noise for Adam Chance. Probably the least recognizable member of Home Free. And there ain't a lot I can tell you that I'm sure most of y'all don't already know, but what I can tell you is, as a fellow bass singer, you ain't gonna find a better one anywhere. Give it up for the Texas boy, Tim Faust, y'all.
I did a funny Thank you.
It's almost hard to believe it's been 2 hours. I'm kidding, we've got so much more music for you. We are going to take a little break in a minute, but first, I want to talk about that photo we took a few moments ago. You see, it should already be on our Facebook page. And we want you to go find it. Like our page, yeah. Share that photo to your Facebook page. Say some nice things about us. And then during intermission, we're going to look through all of you that share that photo. We're going to read what you had to say. And then we're going to pick one of you and invite you backstage after the show.
The stakes just got really high.
So many more faces just illuminated out there. There's a little bit of a panic that's set in. You have till the end of intermission. So relax. Some of you are currently downloading Facebook. Plenty of time.
Yeah, and y'all, please, you know, take this as an opportunity to help Home Free get to know you a little bit better. Because we really do. Go back there and read all these, everything you post and pick one of y'all. So, don't check this lightly.
Anything, a little personal story, a joke, or your phone number, it can be anything. Just put something cool in there. You know, fellas, I have been looking around the room tonight while we've been singing. I've been making eye contact with some people. And I can tell that just about everybody here is wondering the same thing. And that is, how? Oh no, you didn't. Shame. If you just silence that and it's still ringing, please answer. I'd love to say hello to them.
Best.
Anyway, the thing that everyone here is clearly wondering is, how can we take these men home with us? Well, we have some CDs available. Three different albums, to be exact.
Already got one.
And we are so proud to say that all three of our albums debuted at the top of the Billboard charts, y'all. Yeah. So a huge thanks to each and every one of you who helped make that possible. And to the rest of you. Extremely low level of celebrity as a platform, but not Home Free. Except when it comes to this topic, it's just too important. And it's a message for all you ladies here tonight. You see, Home Free celebrates curves. And if there are any of you here tonight who don't believe us, well, here's an entire medley about butts.
Florida with some O.T.W.'s girlfriend, the smacking down his chair.
step. Six for the sins who couldn't get it fixed. Five for the gospel preacher. Four for the boys to let it go. Three for the Hebrew children. Two for Paul and Silas. One for a little bit of faith. Born of the Virgin Mary. Born in Bethlehem. Yeah, he was born in Bethlehem. Born in Bethlehem. He was born in Bethlehem.
You see, folks? ADHD doesn't have to be a bad thing. That wore me out just watching it. I better sit down again.
Oh, yeah.
Beer time? Beer time. I agree. I can't do anything about it. How was intermission? Did you guys get any Christmas shopping done early this year? Well, I talked to our merchandising manager, Nathan. Some Nate fans in the house.
For real?
That's awesome. We affectionately call him Potato. We encourage you to do that as well. And he told us that a lot of y'all stop by during intermission. That's what we'd like to hear. And then he mentioned that a lot of you didn't. So clearly I need to expound upon the treasures that await you out there. And first let me clarify that the merchandise is on the second level, which I know is going to be a deal breaker for some of you. If you're anything like me, there's probably an elevator in here somewhere. And to make it easier for a lot of you, if you're walking away from the bar, just keep going up the first set of stairs you see, and that's where the merchandise is. Now, we've got some shirts that are brand new for this tour. We've got some new photos of us. New photos of us.
This is a family show.
We've got some cups with us on them. If you must drink, might as well drink out of us. Let's see, there's the Home Free snapback hats that we threw out during the first set. There's all kinds of stuff out there. And we've noticed something the last couple of tours that we're not super accustomed to seeing at Home Free shows. Young people. And I mean really young, there's actually a bunch of kids here tonight, which is awesome. And I bet your kids sell some merchandise you'd like to have. And I want you to know something. If your parents really love you...
No, he's just being serious.
Hey, I reckon we ought to pick a winner from the photo sharing.
Hallelujah.
No, what did you give up Facebook for Lent? power to forgive you, but we do congratulate you on your winnings. Wait, someone's, you're looking around, is there really a priest here?
Oh!
We're almost sitting on the same row. This is sort of unprecedented, and we're a little out of our depth on this one. So, you talk to him after the show, and if he clears it, I want you to wander up here to the front of the stage, and Olena, who you met earlier, will meet you and bring you and the priest backstage.
Kiss a little more, kiss a little more, think a little less.
Now, I do want to clarify one thing. I mentioned earlier there's a lot of young folks here. That's a fun song for grown-ups to sing. If you're here tonight and you're under 30, we encourage you to think a little more and kiss a little less. Is that all right if we do an original for y'all? All right, Robbie, we need a little whistling. The other day I checked my bank account. I can swear it was the wrong amount. I didn't understand because I've been working hard. For the life of me, I didn't know Okay, now you've been holding something up since the beginning of the show. It's your 40th birthday. Oh. We've got 50th and 60th as well. How come you didn't write it down on something to hold it up? And how come you wrote it in 5-point font on a piece of mail?
Yeah, come on now. We gotta work on our signage here.
It was last second.
Yeah, I forgot about it till now.
Was there something in there?
Pictures for later?
Father? I'll see you later.
Oh, not those kind of pictures, I can assure you. It's photos of us.
Thank you, you sure
have. Okay. Well, happy birthday to everyone who's celebrating a birthday here tonight. All right, where are all my rednecks at? I appreciate that sort of honesty. Some of you are in denial, but that's all right. We'll all find ourselves together by the end of the show. Listen, there's no shame in being a redneck.
That's right.
And there are rednecks everywhere. And I mean everywhere. When I was a young man growing up in Southeast Texas, I mistakenly thought that redneckery was exclusive to my region. And now I know better, because we travel all over the world and we watch Making a Murderer. They're everywhere, and I'll give you an example of an unexpected redneck encounter that I had. I was in a little town called Medellin Falls, Washington State. Exactly. About 5 miles from the Canadian border, and I'm checking into a motel with an M, and my buddy asked the little fella behind the counter what I thought at the time was a ridiculous question, which is, do you have Wi-Fi? Surprisingly, this fella said yes. So my buddy followed up with, okay, well, how do I get it? To which this guy replied, it's in the air! Y'all, that is a true story. Let me hear this yeehaw on the count of three. One, two, three. Yeah! Now that just goes to show we've all got a hillbilly bone down deep inside. Help us out. Do a little stomping. I can't even sing at the same time. Yeah.
We finally come to our last song, y'all. I know, we feel the same way, but we gotta go. We got to. But seriously, though, y'all, we couldn't have... Sorry? Calm down, everyone. Let me finish. We seriously couldn't have picked a better crowd here in Bethesda. Y'all have been amazing tonight. Thank you so much. And there's just no way we can leave y'all without doing this next song. It was arranged and crafted by our producer, Darren Rust, and it's just been a blessing to us. He did such a wonderful job with the arrangement. Not only that, but we got to go film the music video in the Austrian Alps, which was so awesome. Thanks a lot, y'all. Hope y'all enjoy.
How great thou art.
to do this show without the help from our crew. Can you guys give our crew a big round of applause, please? Keep it going, let them hear it. Crew is the best crew in the world. We'd also like to give a big thanks to everybody who works here at the Strathmore. Can you please give them a big round of applause? Would love to meet you after the show if you guys are cool with it. We'll sign any merchandise you guys got this evening. Say hello, do the whole thing. But do you guys want to hear one more song?